Hello, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, in mathematics, today we are going to do count and circle. What we are going to do? Count and circle. Yani aapko pehle counting karna hai, means ginti, and after that you have to circle. Now we need to count the number of objects given in the particular group. After that, we need to circle the correct number. So, let's start counting. Now, here you can see flowers. How many flowers are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 flowers are here. So here you can see 3 numbers are given. 1 to 12, 1 0 10, 1 6 16. Now tell me children, which is the correct number here? Yes, 10. 10 is the correct number. So we'll circle number 10. Now let's move on to next question. Here you can see candles. Let's count the candles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 candles are here. So, which is the correct number here? 1, 4, 14, 1, 8, 18, or 1, 2, 12. Which is the correct number here? Yes, 12. So, we need to circle number 12. Children, here you can see pineapples. Now let's count the pineapples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now tell me children, which is the correct number here? Number 9, 1, 0, 10, or number 7? Yes, number 9.